Welcome to another week of our elementary statistics class. Talking a little quieter today because we're inside the library. So one of the reasons why I brought you into the library was to let you know that for Project 1, you're going to be doing some research, and the library is a perfect place to do some research. Whether you're physically here and you want to ask a librarian, who that's what they love to do is to help out students with the research and figuring out where the resources are, or whether you're online and you're going to work with our virtual library system where you can go online and get all kinds of great things with research that our library has. In Project 1, you're going to be conducting a survey, and you may need to do research, especially if you're going to be working with stratified sampling. But this week's material, we have a single chapter, and it is on one single distribution that's the most important distribution in this whole course, and it's called the normal distribution. The normal distribution looks like this. So it is going to be symmetrical. It's going to be unimodal, which means it has one mode up like this. And it has great properties. It turns out, and you're not going to see this until next week, it turns out that when you have samples, and if you have a large enough sample size, then you'll always be able to work with normal distributions, even if you don't start with one. So I hope you enjoy this week, and when you have questions about the normal distribution or about Project 1, please let me know, and I'll be happy to work with you. So thank you again for watching this video.